Just look at those people. When night rolls around, an unscreened porch can really be dangerous. For that's when malaria-carrying mosquitoes are nearby, searching for their evening meal of human blood.
Malaria threatens a significant portion of the world's population. There are over 600,000 deaths every year as a consequence of malaria. What we've done most recently is a culmination of a long effort to develop mosquitoes that are resistant to malaria parasites. And we've developed a way to move the genes that make these mosquitoes resistant to malaria parasites into wild populations at rates that are high enough to have an impact on disease transmission. So the way this works with our research is that we are applying new genetic technologies to trying to control the transmission of malaria. And we're going at this through the mosquitoes as a way to get at the parasite. We have microscopes and very small needles that allow us to inject the DNA into the mosquito eggs. We take those eggs, hatch out the mosquitoes, grow them up to adults, and then mate them. And then if that next generation we see our gene, we know we've actually hit the target tissue, which are the future sperm or the future eggs. Our technology alone will not be sufficient for eradicating malaria. So we need advances in vaccine development, we need advances in drugs, we need advances in a number of areas that will contribute to the overall goal of eradication, to show that there are fewer people getting sick and fewer people dying.